There's a big difference between this year and last year. We were the first professional wrestling show and the only professional wrestling show on Labor Day weekend last year, and we were the third professional wrestling show of the weekend this year. I don't think that's a coincidence. When I talk about things I wasn't thrilled about, I was a little surprised we were the third professional wrestling show this weekend, and it's probably a little bit more challenging in the marketplace.